respond to this morning's harassment allegations?
How does it feel to be working under the name of a sexual predator?
I have spent most of my life building up the Avery name, and now it's going to take me down.
We are in a Category 5 situation. Someone is going down for this.
New Grey's Anatomy, next Thursday on ABC. The